Honestly, this is just a paper that tells me what you've done. What I'm really interested in is who you are.
Well, I'm captain of the varsity track team. I'm a member of National Honor Society, and I have the state record in the 5,000 meter. I'm just listing a bunch of bullshit right now. Here's who I am. I might suck at punching people, but I can get an entire ice cream shop going. I can eat like a person, but I can also be an asshole. I know that greatness requires sacrifice, hard work, and dedication, but I also know that crowds are for cupids, and some things you just can't keep away with you, bro. And I know that I have to be true to myself before I can be true to her, but... She's not here right now.
What do you mean? What are you saying? Okay, please, I do. Everywhere I look, I see you. Even when it's not you, I'm just chasing after something. I see green hair, and I thought it was you, and it's not.
Daryn, you've got to leave. You've got to get out.
Okay. I love you.
Daryn, stop.
I love you.
Please, stop. I have a year to live if that. Get out of my house. Get out. Get out.
You're a stupid, selfish child. All this hard work, all this sacrifice, and you're just gonna throw it away for a damn girl?
Her name is Isabelle. She's not just some damn, not just some damn girl.
We had a plan!
You, not your dad, not your mom. What do you want?
I wanna take you out again.
So what you got for me?
Something, but it's rough.
That's more than what most people got.
Isabelle! Please! Oh my God!
Mom?
What happened? She's bleeding out of her mouth!
Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay. She's not gonna
die. I don't wanna let go. I got to say goodbye. Thank you. I'll never forget you, Square.
What's going on?
A wedding.
Really?
What's going on?
Who's getting married?
You are, brother.
Did you do all of this for me?
I did.
Come back, I still need